And EJ, one more here in front of you.